These are the counties that are still under severe thunderstorm warnings. It goes pretty much from eastern portions of Carroll to Sheraton County, northern portions of Saline County. Closer to the metro itself, Jackson County under the warning for the next 15 minutes. Damaging winds, damaging hail. All of Miami County, including Paola, Lewisburg, for sure. Then farther west toward Miami County until 10 o'clock straight up for the possibility of damaging winds and damaging hail. And speaking of the hail core that's on the Kansas side, on the phone, meteorologist Lisa Teachman was talking about hail size. Lisa, what do you have there?
Well, Bryan, I was rudely awakened by Mother Nature at 9 o'clock as hail was pounding the side of our house and taking a look outside the window. Didn't go outside and take a look at it, but just from the inside of the house, this is what we were able to recover several minutes after the storm moved through. This is about 15 minutes after the hail fell here in Olathe, and you can see just how big that hail is in comparison to a quarter. And we have several pieces out in the backyard right now. The backyard is literally littered with this hail, and it happened for a couple of minutes, maybe 2-3 minutes, and then it stopped. Then the winds picked up, and then the rains moved through, but kind of fearful to find out what this type of hail has done to the side of the house, and also some of the neighbors outside were wondering as well. They were outside taking a look at their cars to see how bad this hail dinged it up.
Absolutely,
so, monitoring
Lisa.
Things here from Olathe. Things
appreciate
have quieted
it.
Down considerably as those thunderstorms are now pushing down to the southeast.
Absolutely.
Here.
Thank you very much, Lisa. And here they are with the heavier downpours over a good portion of Johnson County and farther to the west toward Douglas County. And I still want to tell you the folks out east from Carrollton to Brunswick, tornado warning's been allowed to expire. We're still talking about the possibility of hail up to golf ball size, and some winds are going to be pretty strong, but the rotation from the cell does not look to be as prominent, so good news with reports to that. We're going to continue to monitor the situation here in the First Alert Weather Center since we're under a severe thunderstorm watch until midnight, but for now, that's the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center.